Another case of a dog being transported while in the back of a pickup truck in Alberta.
Many pet owners at this dog park would say it's not okay to transport your dog on the back of a pickup truck while driving down the highway. The city of Calgary has strict bylaws if you were to transport a dog this way, but it seems to keep happening in Alberta.
The video was posted August 15th. The YouTube user says it was captured on the QE2 near Crossfield, just north of Calgary. The user says the dog was jumping side to side in the back of the pickup while it was going 110 kilometers per hour. Some people are shaking their heads over the video.
Well, it shouldn't be there. They should be enforcing whatever laws we got. I mean, it's just dangerous for the dog. I think it's probably farmers or ranchers living in rural Alberta that just put the dogs in the back of the pickup truck and away we go.
A Rocky View County man paid a $1,500 fine for tying his dog to a flatbed trailer last October while driving on Stony Trail. In court, Volodymyr Irodenko explained his dog was very strong and never in distress. This photo surfaced in January, taken in the Edmonton area. Spruce Grove RCMP said they were aware of it and reviewing the photo. The Alberta SPCA says it's disappointing to see. In a statement, it says dogs could jump or fall out. If that happens in traffic, that presents an instant danger to the other drivers on the road, and it certainly won't end well for the dog involved. Calgary's bylaws say animals can be moved while in the back of a truck, only in a fully enclosed trailer, with a truck bed covered in toppers, and with the dog in a secured kennel. That's still not worth the risk for some.
You got Maggie here and Ebony right over there.
Yeah.
Do you think either of them could, you know, be safe in the back of a truck?
Well, of course not. I'd never do it.
In Calgary, Crystal Adaris, City News.